Today is an activity called Follow the Leader. We're going to bat in our teams again. The person that's going to be batting is going to be using the blue stumps to bat with. The rest of your team is going to be standing in the yellow area. In terms of batting, when you've hit the ball, you've got to run around this red cone here. As soon as you get to that red cone, the rest of your team is going to join you. And they're going to do follow the leader, so they're going to follow the batsman all the way around the outside of our red cones until they all pass through the red gate is going to be our finish point. If the whole team gets through, they get two runs. And once they've done their two runs, the next person to bat's going to come straight and stand in front of the blue stumps. You can still get bowled, which would mean that bats person straight out, the next batter comes in. We can also get caught out. We're going to do a 2-minute timed innings. Whilst that's happening, the fielding team, they're going to run and collect the ball, and then I'm looking for the closest 5 fielders to do 5 nice safe catches. If you drop it in those 5 catches, you need to start from number 1 again. Once you've completed your 5th catch, you're going to throw the ball into the bowler. As soon as I get the ball, I'm bowling to the next person in bat.